Cloud Computing Basics. The advancement of technology encompassing networks, storage, and processing power led to epitome of computing. In this century, it's called cloud computing, or commonly referred to as cloud. What is cloud computing? Cloud computing is a paradigm that allows on-demand network access to shared computing resources, a model for managing, storing, and processing data online via the internet. Some cloud computing characteristics include on-demand service, you use it when you need it. Network access, using internet as a medium. Shared resources, resources are pulled together and used by multiple clients. Scalability, allows elasticity of resources. Three delivery models of cloud computing, SaaS, PaaS, and IaaS. Cloud computing offers different services based on three delivery models. When arranged in a pyramid form, they follow the order of SaaS, PaaS, and IaaS. What is SaaS? SaaS, or Software as a Service, it is a service that offers on-demand pay-per-use of application software to users. Unlike licensed bot programs, this service is platform-independent, and you don't need to install the software on your PC. The cloud runs a single instance of the software and makes it available for multiple end users. This makes cloud computing cheap. All the computing resources responsible for delivering SaaS are entirely managed by the vendor. This service is accessible via a web browser or lightweight client applications. Who uses SaaS? End customers are frequent users of SaaS. Example products and services of SaaS. Popular SaaS providers offer the following products and services. The Google ecosystem such as Gmail, Google Docs, and Google Drive, Microsoft Office 365, HR and help desk solutions, and customer relationship management services such as Salesforce. Pros: universally accessible from any platform. No need to commute, you can work from any place. Excellent for collaborative working. Vendor provides modest software tools. Allows for multi-tenancy. Cons: portability and browser issues. Internet performance may dictate overall performance. Compliance restrictions. What is PaaS? PaaS, or Platform as a Service. This service is mainly a development environment and is made up of a programming language execution environment, an operating system, a web server, and a database. All of this encapsulates the environment where users can build, compile, and run their programs without worrying of the underlying infrastructure. In this model, you manage data and the application resources. All other resources are managed by the vendor. Who uses PaaS? This is a domain for developers. Example products and services of PaaS. Cloud providers have the following as the PaaS products and services: Amazon Web Services, Elastic Beanstalk, Google App Engine, Windows Azure Heroku, and Force.com. Pros: cost-effective rapid development, it's scalable. Faster market for developers. Easy deployment of web applications. Private or public deployment is possible. Cons: developers are limited to providers, languages, and tools. Migration issues, such as the risk of vendor lock-in. What is IaaS? IaaS, or Infrastructure as a Service. This service offers the computing architecture and infrastructure. That is, it offers all computing resources but in a virtual environment so that multiple users can access them. These resources include data storage, virtualization, servers, and networking. Most vendors are responsible for managing the above four resources. If you will use this service, you will be responsible for handling other resources such as applications, data, runtime, and middleware. Who uses IaaS? IaaS is mainly for sysadmins. Example products and services of IaaS. They include Amazon EC2, GoGrid, and Rackspace.com. Pros: the cloud provides the infrastructure. Enhanced scalability, dynamic workloads are supported. IaaS is flexible. Cons: security issues, network and service delays. Examples of companies that use cloud computing: Amazon's AWS, or Amazon Web Services. When it comes to companies using cloud computing, AWS takes the lead. This cloud computing company offers IaaS and PaaS services to its customers. It's popular for its Elastic Compute Cloud, EC2, among other services such as Elastic Beanstalk, Simple Storage Service, S3, and Relational Database Service, or RDS. Apart from the complete suite of cloud computing, it offers other cloud-related services including Internet of Things, IoT, cloud security, and mobile services. iCloud. This cloud from Apple is majorly for Apple products. It allows you to back up and store all your multimedia and other documents online. This content is then seamlessly integrated onto all your devices or apps in case you access it from them. Microsoft Azure. This cloud is used and offered by Microsoft. It offers IaaS, PaaS, and SaaS for its enterprise software and developer tools. If you have ever used Office 365 products, then you have used SaaS. Google Cloud. The Google Cloud platform is a universal cloud for Google's vast ecosystem and also for other products such as Microsoft Office. It allows collaboration, storage of data, and also other services offered by its cloud computing suite. IBM Smart Cloud. Using private, public, and hybrid deployment models, IBM Smart Cloud provides a full range of IaaS, PaaS, and SaaS cloud computing services to businesses. Using pay-as-you-go model, this cloud generates revenue for IBM.